Are you excited?
Oh God, so excited.
But unfortunately, because of the weather and the flight path going over the harbour for the big planes and our little plane not coming out well in a crash, they wouldn't let us go into the harbour. We've now got a new club called Cheese on a Wing Club. Name maybe to be...
It's a thing?
It's a thing. We might have to figure out a better name, like an acronym or something. Yeah. So that's like cow.
Maybe it could be punny. We should try to come up with a pun.
We should.
Not now.
Not now. We'll have to think about it. But
go back.
Every time we go flying out, we are going to have cheese on the wing.
Yep.
And wine for the people who are not flying and don't have pilot licenses.
This time we didn't bring the wine. So next time.
Next time. And it's just for us because they can't have any because they're flying.
I actually thought I was going to need a wine before I got on the plane.
Yeah, but I was fine. Apparently, were you really stressed?
No.
Oh, Alex told me that you were really stressed.
What?
It's like, it's Elise's first time in a small airplane. We need to stop and get a really strong wine.
Oh, he's so cute. So, we're going to fly one day.
One day, when we have the money.
I feel like if we're going to have a wine and cheese club, we'd all need to get the same jackets as Jack.
Yes.
How cool would that be?
That's so cool.
Yeah, his is original.
And we also need like the hats.
Mm.
And we probably need licenses so that we can share who doesn't have wine. Because I mean,
it's probably
much
fair,
as I would love for us to be the ones to
have
wine
shares all the time.
Yeah.
Fair enough. Yeah. We'll make it happen.
Yeah.
Exciting times.
I'm gonna turn this off now.
I shouldn't have had that.